We begin with the president in Milwaukee. Right now, invitations are out for a big fundraising event.
New at 10, WISN 12 News, Christina Palladino is at the Milwaukee Theatre tonight where this is all happening. Christina?
That's right. We have learned that the president will be here next Saturday at the Milwaukee Theater behind me. It's the first time Obama has been to the state in a few months, and it'll cost you a pretty penny to see him.
The last time President Obama visited Wisconsin was back in February at the Master Lock plant in Milwaukee.
Hello, Milwaukee!
Since then, polls showed the race for Wisconsin as a close battle between the president and Republican hopeful Mitt Romney, especially since Congressman Paul Ryan became Romney's running mate. Vice President Joe Biden has made several stops throughout the state recently, visiting Eau Claire this afternoon. WisconsinPolitics.com is reporting that the president will host a fundraiser at the Milwaukee Theater on Saturday, September 22nd. And it's not cheap to get in. $250 gets you through the doors, $5,000 gets you a picture with the president, and $25,000 will buy you a seat at the table with Obama to be a part of a roundtable discussion and get updates from the president on the campaign.
So with the president coming to Milwaukee in 2 weeks for only a fundraiser and not a campaign event, we wanted to know if that was smart politics. And so we tried to see if he could pull Wisconsin in his corner come in November.
It's literally in politics crazy to send a president to Milwaukee and not have a public event. But I think they sort of want to stretch it out. They want to show us how much they love us. And I think there's going to be lots of opportunities. He'll probably give a public speech or do a rally or do a drop-in or go to Sally's restaurant. Who knows where he'll go. But he really needs to show that he loves us more than for our money. He really needs to be campaigning here. And I think this is an indication that the Ryan choice really changed the campaign. It really changed us from being leaning Obama to being truly split 50-50. And so he can't take us for granted. And I suspect that we're going to see a kind of a political arms race that, well, let's see, if the president is here, then Romney will be here. And if Romney is here, then the president will come back.
And we call the Obama campaign office here in Milwaukee for a comment. Right now, they are not making any scheduling announcements public, but said they will have more detailed information soon on this upcoming event. Live outside the Milwaukee Theater, Christina Palladino, WISN 12 News.